Hello, dear AOC member around the world. Here is Leader Sogi from AOC community. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to add USDT testnet smart contract address to your MetaMask wallet. We are talking about testnet because right now we are in the phase of tests in our Web3 platform. So without delaying, let us go to the Telegram channel, because in the Telegram channel we can find where we are going to copy the smart contract address. So let us go to the Telegram channel. So once you come in the Telegram channel, you need to search this message published on April 27, 2024 by AOC administration. So you can read topic testnet USDT BEP 20 smart contract address link to find out more. So you are going now to click on this link. Once you click on the link, it will direct you on this page, Alpha Omega Global with Zendesk website. So you are going now to scroll up and you can read testnet USDT BEP 20 smart contract address. So you are going now to scroll up, and when you are scrolling up, you are going to reach this step where you can find the smart contract address. They write in blue color testnet USDT smart contract address. You can find below. So you are going now to make long press and copy the address. Once you copy the address, you should now go back to your MetaMask, because we are going to import this token in our MetaMask. So once you log into your MetaMask, you are going now to come where you can read don't see your token, import token. You are going to click on import token. When you click on import token, you are going to paste the address you copied from the website here in this frame. Once you paste the address, in the second frame you are going to read test, and now the token decimal is 18. Now you are going to click now on import. So you have just import the testnet USDT smart contract address like that. So thank you very much for watching this tutorial. Thank you and bye.